Hey, what? I want to check out the phone.
I don't want to see the phone. You go ahead.
I do.
I'm going to back. I don't give a about you no more. Get out of my phone.
This trailer is asbestos.
What's wrong with it? It's time to go over the hill! Man, I am having time with it. I ain't got feeling that I got money sitting right in the woods. And I'm just cracking up your jerk off. Tony Hawk is a criminal. Can I talk to Hugh Hefner, please?
No, sir.
They sent Donald Trump, so he's got right to the boss. I don't feel like talking to an idiot. I'm talking to Hugh Hefner.
Listen, you fell out of the sky.
Well,
I
need it from the
Yeah, but that's the Italian. That's a fake Italian piece.
People get locked up every day. It ain't no big deal.
I'm not yelling, we want to get in there! There's got no interior to throw, and you can't just go there with a hammer and nail and hammer something and just go throw. You got these idiots sitting around, and nobody knows what they're doing. Get the hell out of here, it doesn't make any sense. I don't know what else, it takes 40 hours to get to Paris. Get me out of this town!
Hey, Vito, you got two options. You want the soup of the day, or you want the soup du jour?
The same
things are gonna change, I can feel it.
About the whole weekend was about Bill Scalapini. The rest of the weekend sucked.
That's Moose Calabas.
First watermelon out.
Yeah, wait a minute. When they be in jail, you had to stay in Brooklyn Island. They got three of them there after you got them for around.
That's what I'm talking about.
That was like the worst cheese ever.
Because all this is the worst golf course ever, man.
Best casino ever, and you ruined it.
Best trick ever.
Thanks for the truck, buddy.
Where you going?
Best snap you ever. Thanks for the hug.
I'm teasing you, boys.
Today was Adam Navich.
Yo, calm yourself down.
Yo! Yo! Yo, yo!
Dude, and I ain't got time to play this little rock and roll game.
This is 2004. I ain't playing those stupid little revolutionary games. Turn the lights on. Jeez, come on. This is getting bullshit.
You know, no one's ever a winner here on the Fat Boy Face-Off.
I don't know how you feel, these fucking idiots. I'm new. Join them.